Monzen Nakacho in here with us. This is my friend's self-released album, and it's something rather special. It sounds very soundtracky to like a horror or suspense film or a psychological horror film. Really very nice. There's something kind of old yet modern at the same time of it, and in the background there is a glimmer of sort of some like dark minimal drum and bass. It wants you to be scared, but it wants you to dance.